So I didn't say tearing up windmills. I said ripping them out of the ground. And I'm very clear about that. How would we do that? Because we have it within our legislative power to do so. So if we pass legislation that we will cancel those contracts, then we get to say how much, if any, money that will be paid. But I'm going to put companies on notice. If they're getting fat off the taxpayers and families in Ontario, that's going to come to an end.